outside the Isle of Africa, and trying to keep myself and my beautiful daughter out and occupied during this tough, where we're all indoors. Grateful that I could pop over to check out our special animals and teach my little daughter to ride. Just ask of all of you to let's all play our part in the social distancing, and hopefully we can bounce back into action.
Hi,